Got him yet again. Oh, okay. Up smash into no.
Oh my God.
He really did though.
Land your money as Falcon. That's how you get paid.
Yeah. Whoa!
Yeah.
Whoa. He really did though.
You want to just drink a bottle of scotch by yourself?
Well, what happened though?
And just watch the old games where he was good.
Did he just walk up slowly?
He really did though.
That's how you get paid.
Yeah.
Explosive stuff for both players. That was one of the most failed jokes.
As you guys just saw from that trailer, the Big House 5 is going to have a compendium. What does that mean? That means there is going to be a grassroots funding initiative. I think it's really important. We've been asked for years, how can we, you know, from people outside the community, people inside the community, how can we help make our tournaments better? Obviously, this one we see, I'd say, elevated production value, something that we're trying to strive for, make our events better. Another great thing to do is not just from getting corporate sponsorship, it's to use grassroots funding, to use methods like you saw in other games, crowdfunding sources, in order to make our events better. So, you know, obviously, like, you go on there, you're going to get rewards, there's art, there is, I think they're going to have a fantasy game, they're going to have a bunch of unlocks, a lot more is going to be announced about it soon, but the most important thing is, it's a way of contributing back to events. We see a lot, you know, on Twitch, you see a lot of streamers where people donate to, they fly to lots of tournaments. This makes it a little bit more formalized. We can fly players out to events in a more streamlined way. We can get bigger pop bonuses, get special exhibitions out, which means something, you know? One thing to have a problem with exhibitions is that the players aren't really playing for anything. You know, you have an exhibition, but they walk away, it's just a pride thing. That's great! But what if we had something on the line? What happens then? And then we can expand our events and do more with it. So I think it's a great idea, and I'm very excited to be a part of the announcement. You guys can check it out soon. I think they're going to announce more details in a few days. You can check out smash.gg/TVH5 if you want to be a part of it. Also, see the trailer.
See the trailer. It's pretty good. But that was an amazing announcement. But now, guys, it is time for the games to begin. We have Grand Finals with COG, MVG, MutaKing versus TSM Leffen. So now, guys, if you weren't here for Winners Finals, MutaKing 3-0'd Leffen. And now it's time for Leffen, who just came back from his win against West Balls, to see if he has adapted, if he figured out the ways of the king. Will he usurp his throne? That actually, if you ask me, it's Leffen who has the throne, right? Because he won Smash Con.
Yeah. This is the real test right now. I think Leffen was hit for a tumble, right? He wasn't used to it. Used to being challenged here. I think he thought he had MutaKing figured out, frankly. And now this is real. Now this is real MutaKing test, because Leffen is angry. He wants this win. He does not want to go out like this. Does not want a second place finish, of course not.
And here's the funny thing, you know, this is not rare footage when it comes to Leffen. Just basically showing that he's ready.
Of course.
Wow, it's perfect spacing on that, too.
Did he just let go of his shield of the forward tilt?
What is this, Smash 4?
Yeah, unexpected options. Tries to get the back air. Trade?
Yeah, but pushing Leffen towards the corner here. Wow, DI down? rare. You don't see people do that.
Yeah, shot immediate backer. Music tries to go for it, you know.